Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
A superstar whose dominance has bordered on controversy has actually found himself as the target of scorn for some.
The dominance shouldn't be controversial, Corey. If anything, he's underrated at this point.
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
And his opponent, representing the core, from New York, weighing in at 315 pounds, the ECW champion, the Super Athlete.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
The champ does not want anyone making their name at his expense. He plans on fighting hard tonight.
So here we go, Extreme Rules. Basically, anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants.
What a throw. Look at it, catch him off guard. He kicks out almost immediately.
Clearly a bit too soon for a cover.
Seated drop kick.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Plan here can't be good.
Flamed across the way.
Stops the kick.
Dodged right on cue.
Now this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Deep six! Side slam!
Nice.
Spinning sidewalk slam!
they're going.
What is John thinking here?
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Reckless abandon. This is showing a lack of all fear.
Game six. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him.
Here we go.
Right to the chest.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Kidding me, using your body as a missile over and over again.
Deep six, 6 feet deep.
There's a fisherman suplex. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Full suplex toss.
Whoa! Big match, John.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Sit out, powerbomb.
Deep six.
Punch. Oh, that never works.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
Cena hoists him up. Cena's not done yet. Another altitude adjustment. Does Cena put this one away? A little sinking elbow.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena giving no quarter.
From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They're taking it to a new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
The decisions are continuing.
Oh, John Cena!
Is that going to decide it for Cena? The WWE Universe wearing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got his hands on the bat. One home run swing could end this match. Ooh. Ooh. One wicked attack after another.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. He catches Cena with a counter. And he's taking this to the outside now. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. And he goes into the ring. Simpay with a counter.
The candlestick wrapped around the head.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. Returning to the ring now. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Gosh, what a match.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Being carried around with ease.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
Oh my, apron senton.
This can't get pretty.
They get downright ugly in a hurry.
We gotta get some help out here.
It's too late for help, Saxton. There's only mayhem and destruction from here on out.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Under the ropes now. And Cena now is dominating.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Cena!
Oh! Cena connected there.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here. He's heading back to the ring.
With a loss to the end of the table.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
You can't see him.
Oh! Now John asserting control.
Cena giving no quarter.
He's taking this to the floor now.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Gets inside the ring. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
fishing for something beneath the ring.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Attitude adjustment.
Whatever's playing here,
good. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel.